Hi.
Today, I will be reviewing Set 71787, The Creative Ninja, Brick Box. So, let's get started. First, we have Evo Naya. This is her from the back. Next, we have Evo Kai. We can see his back here. After them, we have Evo Sensei Wu. For this figure, we can see his back prints. The next two figures will not have names given. Here is the figure behind. This is the same torso as the girl trainer. Finally, we have a bone warrior. His back printing has chain prints. Here we have Kai's car build. The engine has 6 motors. Wheels are also gold-plated. At the front is stud shooters and engine. And saddle and driving wheel is featured. Here we have Naya's motorcycle. The wheels are also golden plated. A molded steering wheel and saddle is included. Here is the jumping pads. These have fire blasters for challenging their trainers. This is a dummy of fighting bot. It can spin from its head in 360. This is a boxing spinner. Spinning is satisfying. Love the Japanese style. Here we have some training equipment holders. These will be good for arming your figures. Here we have the two side builds. Here is the T-Shop mini build. A newly made cup mold is included. Here is the blacksmith mini build. This has an anvil and banner. There is also a barrel for shurikens. Finally, we have the temple. It has a lot of detail from the roof to pillars. Custom banners and gold fencing decorates the area. What a lovely sight! On the roof, we also have slanted tiles and a balcony. Overall, this is a 9 out of 10 set. Bye.